It's very, very short. A person asked, why has the Vatican named its telescope in Arizona Lucifer? I'm a proud and devoted Catholic, and I find this quite disturbing. None of that is true. The Vatican has nothing in Arizona. It wasn't a telescope, and the Vatican had nothing to do with it. It's a telescope built by the Max Planck Institute for Extraterrestrial Physics.